So what I told, listen, so here also we are having 6 logical operators. What is their role? They will join, they will join relational expressions. So if okay, a not equal to b is a relational expression. 30 plus a equal b plus 3, that is also another relational expression. So if you want to join them, so you have to use them in between either or and all this. Because okay, or and or exclusive or, these are all binary operators. Both sides they want relational expression. Understood? So relational expressions do what? Relational operators do what? Relational operators we have already known. Then logical operators do what? They both side need two relational expressions. Okay. Here is a relational expression. Okay. In the left of the OR operator. In the right also another relational expression. In the right side you see it is written not. Not b greater than 5. Okay. You see here we are putting parenthesis. In b greater than 5 we are putting parenthesis. Because not is the has the higher precedence than relational operator or logical operator. Okay. Not has higher precedence. Okay. So we have to put them in the bracket. Otherwise the not will be acting with the B. Okay. So you have already understood why the parenthesis may be required, may not be required here or not. And also parenthesis you may not write, may not use in the any left side or right side of the left side or right side. You may not keep the relational expression in the parenthesis. Right, because logical operator will be executed first, executed at last. Okay, so parenthesis, understood? Parentheses are not required because anyway relational expression will be used first. Okay. But this side, in the right side, why we are giving parenthesis? Because of this one. Because of which one? Exclamation sign. Because of not, we are bound to put the parenthesis. Okay. Not has the higher precedence. So we are putting. Otherwise it is not needed. Okay. So what all can be put in the middle? All the relation, all the except this not, all the binary logical operators can be put in the middle. Okay. So if they are put in the middle, okay, middle of the two relational expression, then they will act as the logical operators and they will be, it will be a logical expression, okay, and their result will be either true or false, okay. Like relational expression will give you true or false result, the total logical expression will also give you true and false result, okay. So when I am telling double pipe and single pipe, both are OR, all can be put here. So then what is the use of this single pipe? Okay, what is their extra use? Single pipe, single ampersand and exclusive OR, they can be used with the numbers. When they are used with the numbers, then they are called bitwise operators. They are called bitwise operators. Suppose I will do 50 or 20. 50 single pipe, 20. Then I have to know what is the binary of a 50. What is the binary of a 50 and what is the binary of a 20? Tell me quickly. What is the binary of a 50 coming?
01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01
What is the binary? You are starting with the 0, why? Tell me. What is the binary? 1. One, one, zero, zero, one, zero, one. 1, 0. So this is the binary of a 50. What is the binary of a 20?
1, 0, 1, 0.
Okay. Binary of a 50 we got. Binary of a 20 we got. Okay, you may add 2 zeros before to make it. You may add as many zeros in the left side to make it 8 digits. Okay, now what you will do? What you will do? Suppose I will do AND here. Okay. That is called ANDing. This, okay, doing AND operation is called ANDing. So I have told there bitwise operator. So in AND case, 0, 0 will be what? 0 plus 0 and 0 what? 0, 0 and 0, 0, 1, 0, 1 and 0, 0. 1 and 1. 1, 0 and 0, 0, 0 and 1, 0, 1 and 0, 0. So total result will be 16. Total result is 16. If I will change it to OR, what will be the result? If I will change it to OR, what will be the result? 0 or 0? 0. 0, 0, 0. 1, 0, 1. 1, 1, 1. 0, 0, 0. 0, 1, 1. 1, 0, 1. Thank you. What will be the result of this? So, in and 0 0 0 0 1 0 1 0 0